A mother's blog about a son with mental illness sparks national debate. What if the gunman was your child? A local group that's reaching out.